guys. Today we're gonna tie a shrimp fly, rainbow shrimp. Natural colors, but with a lot of fluey fluorescent colors in. Put in a bit weight on the one side of the hook. Spey feathers, gotta find a small one for the body and a little bit bigger, longer hair for the tail. A little bit longer. The tubing I use is rainbow dubbing, mixed in with a little bit fluorescent colors. Just make a base so it's easier to set the eyes. Dubbing twice, so secure it a little bit more, so we get a stronger fly. fibres out to get a little bit more volume on the body. A nice fly that I really like to fish when the water is clear and the fish can be a little bit tricky.